children, welcome to again to the prep class. Today we will learn about EVS. EVS is a very new subject for you all. First we have to know what is EVS all about. EVS is about yourself, knowing your surrounding. So first we will start knowing each other, because I am very new to you and you also very new to me. We don't know each other. So first we will discuss our favorite food, favorite color, favorite game and favorite flower. In this EVS book, in the very first page, you will see these two girls are discussing their favorite things to each other. Her favorite game is skating, but my favorite game is badminton. Here in this whiteboard, I have already made a chart about my favorite things. My favorite fruit is apple, favorite color is blue, favorite game is badminton, and favorite flower is lotus. You will know that lotus is our national flower also. So what we have to do? We have to discuss all these things in your home with your friend or your mother or father or elder sister or brother. You have to discuss this, that what is your favorite color, favorite fruit like mango, apple, orange, anything you can like. Okay, the favorite color, blue, green, yellow, anything you like. So we have to just discuss this with your family member or your friend. Next class, we will discuss about something else. So today, that's for today. We will meet again to the next class. Bye-bye.